Yeah, I'm here.
So what do you like, what type of heads or faces do you see in the like classes?
So for the cum bucket, I have like the like royal guy with the goatee, and then a little kid with blonde hair, a guy who has a monocle, and then a girl with blonde hair with a
green. Hold up. First of all, let's not call it a cum bucket. Second of all, goatee?